Here is the situation of Tesla vehicles in Norway, friends. About few hours ago, 1,000 Tesla Model Ys have arrived in Norway. A huge shipment of Model Ys have arrived in Norway today. Few hours ago, 1,000 Giga Shanghai-made electric SUV crossovers will soon be delivered to their owners. Now, due to the delays in the approval process and the delays, the Tesla Giga Berlin was late, and this led a lot of people in Europe not to wait for the models coming from the Giga Berlin, but you know, order their models from the Giga Shanghai. And to deliver Model Y and Model 3s, the company Tesla dispatched 3 cargo ships from China, and today they arrived to Norway. So far, 2 of the 3 have already reached the shores of Europe and docked at ports in several countries to deliver the long-awaited vehicles to their customers, reports the Tasmanian vessel Helios Ray, with the first Model Ys for the European market arrived at the port of Zeebrugge, Belgium on August 15. Later it headed to Emden, Germany, and now it is in Bremerhaven, Germany. According to Tesla ship tracker Mortelund 89 on Twitter, a number of Model Ys were unloaded in Zeebrugge to be transported to Norway in another vehicle. So Glavis Supreme arrived at the port of Zeebrugge, into which the Model Ys from the Helios rail is supposed to have been loaded. After this, according to Mortelund 89 Twitter user, there were 1,003 Model Ys aboard the Glovis Supreme ship, which was delivered to Norway on August 20th. Today, the first shipment has arrived at the port of Oslo, and over 1,000 happy customers, Tesla customers, will soon take deliveries of their long-awaited Model Y, reports Tasmanian's Eva Fox. Welcome, friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for more daily Tesla news. Ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage, and have a great day. Please give us thumbs up for this report if you found it helpful and useful. Have a great day. God be with you, and peace be with all of you.